Peter Kostis, what about that last swing by our leader?
Let's take a look at it, and let's just look at his posture as he takes the club back. Turns nicely around his spine angle. Good position there. And he maintains it coming down. If you could turn around your spine angle and maintain that consistently, the arc of your swing is going to return to the golf ball on a consistent pattern as well. So we'll look and see if he can maintain that as the afternoon evolves.